When people ask me why I'm so obsessed with cars.
The vibrations from the cars.